What is it that could tear us away from a holiday at home? Make us choose cold fingers over a warm couch.
You know, we should be watching football, but this was more exciting.
Seriously? Yes.
Seriously.
What? Geese on the water? The Des Moines River shivering its way underneath?
Usually on holidays, our kids are all older, so we'll just go out for a drive and look for wildlife of some kind.
They didn't have to go far today, maybe a half mile from downtown, as the eagle flies.
I counted on the first two or three trees, and there were over 20 just there.
I've never seen this many eagles in one spot at one time.
I had to work earlier today, but I came out here as soon as I got off work because I knew the eagles were down here. So, oh, you just missed one catching a fish.
Not everybody missed it. But there was so much action that you didn't need one of those big lenses. A cell phone would do.
There goes, I got it too.
According to the DNR, the eagles like this spot because the water here is still running fast enough to stay open. But you can see the ice creeping in from the sides, and eventually it too will freeze over, and the eagles will have to move on.
You just don't see this every day.
Gotta be, what, 40 or 50 of them probably.
It wasn't long ago that the pesticide DDT had them on the endangered species list. Viewings like this were unthinkable, but now, here they are, putting on a New Year's Day air show, one worth a trip out into the cold.
Great way to start a new year. What better way?
In Des Moines, Andy Fales, Channel 13 News.